Yeah. Four just later. Be their best player. Their MVP.
Thank you. block each other.
Who?
Like both jam or whatever they are, the people getting through. And there's still 13 minutes in period
one. Oh boy. I think there must be. Well, if it's a period, there must be. Oh, yeah. Why would they call it a period?
Yeah.
If you get three, it must be
three.
More drinks!
Margaritas for everyone! Love you, Allie. Yeah.
Supporting.
Imagine if this was large to make it home.
She better come to my soccer games, that's all I'm saying. You guys are cool, right?
Totally. You guys can come and sit with me and drink on my deck.
Can you take a picture of that?
Oh, yeah.
I'm
Snapchat and be like, my balls.
Okay, she's definitely their best player.
100%.
The pink.
Oh.
Thank you.
I'm getting worried.
Whoa.
That girl went.
Twice. It surprised me. It's probably every game, not, like 16 times.
Because wait, are you not? Because she hit her with her bum on that one. That's no. Not allowed, I guess. It says bum. Oh, where you can hit, what you can hit with. Oh. Looks like she just booted her.
$9 for the entire game. Billy D.
Diskid? Diskid? Is that what it
Billy
is?
Billy Diskid, yeah. Diskid. So, how do you become
here
a prep? Do you have to play roller derby? Jam in 15 seconds.
Holler! I feel bad that they only have like two speakers. And it's like, this would be so fun if everyone was like, four,
really? Yeah.
Three, two, one, jam!
Yeah.
Like, you know what I mean? Like,
agreed. Yeah, we should.
Let's start that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we'll have to go say hi to her after.
Yeah.
She knows we were here.
Yeah.
Better than the other team. It's extremely painful.
Thank you. stuff. So, we should start taking bets on stuff. Like how many points they'll get in one jam, something like that. like 25% of what I'm talking about, then just dies. I'm gonna end up walking down a DNA thing. This battery is fucked. This battery is fucked. Somewhere. I've never seen them in a liquor store, but maybe in Victoria they have them. It's just, they bring like the longest time they have really shitty beer. People are fans from these all Budweiser and Canadian, and they slowly started bringing in some more kind of craft brew stuff. And so I just usually drink this one here. It's one of the first craft ones they had here. So I was drinking Phillips too. They're from Victoria, they're really good.
Thank you.
good stuff from them.
Look at her go.
clearly cheating. Shenanigans. Sorry. Bullshit. Shenanigans. See him make 300, man. That's half the battle.
Thank you.
singer?
Yeah. He wears aviators, and he looks like he wears aviators.
Oh, yeah? He's a good looking guy, too, right?
Thank you.
They made it! 300! Good job. I didn't see that. Yeah, it used to be, like, not really anymore. I like watching the Rockets too, so that's about it. I don't really pay attention to the show anymore. I used to. I'm from Calgary originally, so if I'm going to cheer for anybody, it's the Flames. Did they make it to the playoffs? Yeah, they did, eh? Good for them. Yeah, I'm really out of the loop. I haven't been paying attention. Did Oil make it in this year? They did, eh? What about Toronto?
They're
on the edge, eh?
They're on the last game.
Yeah. I would like to see Toronto win a cup. Like, it's just embarrassing that it's been so long, you know? 1967, man. It's gonna be 100 years pretty soon. Fuck. Toronto got a bunch of
right now.
Yeah. Well, you know what? That's a good strategy. Like, you can build a young team and say, we're not gonna win the Stanley Cup this year, or next year, or the next year, but like, year 4, year 5, year 6, and we got all these guys mature, they're all pulling together. That's a real good strategy. It almost worked for Calgary in 04, right? Yeah, it's all, and coach would be good. Fucking Daryl Sutter. We had like the A team in Calgary with him. Couldn't get it together, couldn't get it done. Goes down to LA the next year and wins the Stanley Cup that first year in LA. That's be our fucking Stanley Cup. He's a cop, man. Oh, really? I didn't know that. We sure like having him in Calgary. I was there for his 500th goal. I got that game. Pretty big accomplishment. Thank you.